Good day, Libra, and welcome to my channel. I'm Misha, the Psychotic Psychedelic Gypsy, and this is your monthly reading for June 2023. If you're new here, welcome. If you're coming back, welcome back. I hope you're all doing well, and I hope this reading resonates with you. Also, note that there will not be a bonus reading at the end of this video, as I've been doing with the weeklies. Universe speak. Spirit's guide. What needs to be known. What lessons need to be learned. Six of clubs. Nine of diamonds. Seven of spades. And the two of diamonds. Okay, so throughout the week, you're going to be dealing with a cheat. Somebody's being a cheater. And this can be a cheater in love. This could actually be somebody cheating on you. Or this can be like a business partnership, and the partner is cheating on you in some way, doing some backstabby shit. Or it could be a friend or a family member. It's somebody doing and saying one thing to you, and then turning around and doing and saying one thing with somebody else. So just keep your eye open. But you're going to be dealing with this cheater throughout the whole month, so you might be suspicious of this person throughout the whole month. You eventually will probably figure it out that it is true that this person is cheating. But I think at first, since it's all month, I think you're not going to accept it. So anyway, at the beginning of the month, you're going to have success. People are going to praise you, and you need to not isolate from this. You got this through your hard work. Take the win. Just stay humble. Sing it from the rooftop. Don't hide. Don't not take the praise. Take the praise. You earned it. You absolutely earned this. Take the win. Just stay humble about it. In the middle of the month, you're going to have a wish fulfilled through your hard work. This is probably intertwined with the success. It probably goes on throughout the whole month. Through your hard work, you're going to have wealth and abundance. Perhaps you finish something here and people praise you for it. And then in the middle of the month, you get wealth and abundance from it. But you need to accept your worth. You need to accept your worth, and you need to respect your worth. And make other people respect and accept your worth. But honestly, this probably works within the whole isolating. You might not be accepting your worth. You might think that you're a little bit more worthless than you really are. And you're trying to isolate and not take the win, not take the praise, because you feel like you don't deserve it. But you do, through your hard work. Hard work. You know, you did this for you. You deserve this. At the end of the month, there's a liar, cheat, a thief, liar, and cheat, which could possibly still be this cheater. Like I said, you're probably at the end of the month, you're going to find out that this person really is a cheater, and you need to disarm them. You need to disarm them and get away from them. Pay close attention at the end of the month, because you're going to realize that this person is no good, and you need to be honest with yourself. You need to be honest with yourself about this person, because most likely you have a connection to this person. You care about this person. But this person is no good for you. They are cheating on you. They are not being loyal to you. And you need to be honest about that to yourself, and remove this person from your life. So there you go. I hope this resonated. And if it did, hit that like button. And if you would, please comment, share, and subscribe. I hope to see you back here next month. And until then, stay safe, stay mindful, and stay healthy.